can't get home. I'm used to wearing a mask and to portraying the Deborah Jane Kelly image. Behind that is so much more. I've actually written a little speech here about the suffering that I went through and how it inspired me to help others. But I feel humbled by being here, by the people that I've met today. You've all been so incredible. Your stories are amazing. And it's taught me something. It's taught me that no matter what you do, whatever you go through, whatever you learn, you never stop learning. You never stop feeling compassionate to all people. And you never stop loving them either. And that's something which I'm really going to take away from today. And I want to thank Sandra. And I also want to thank all of you as well for the stories that you told me and how you touched me. Thank you.